Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be my October Ipsy unbagging. So basically I'm just gonna go in with this. This is really late. I usually get this around the 14th of the month and it just came today, and today is the 23rd, so it's about 10 days late. If you are new to this channel and you don't know what Ipsy is a $10 a month subscription service, and you get like makeup, beauty, and like hair stuff and a cute bag every month. And if you want to sign up for it, I have a link down below. You can sign up from there. Also, if you're new to this channel, I hope you guys subscribe and like this video, and let's just get on with the video. So it looks really fat and I'm excited. I know I do have one extra thing in it this month, because I ordered, or not ordered, I used points or something. Oh god, they really shut this. Okay, so we can take everything out. Okay, so first we're gonna start off with what is not part of the Ipsy bag. Oh, and that is what I got with my points. So with my points, I used them to get this brush, and if you know me, you know I love my brushes. It did get a little squished in the mail, so. But this is a Crown Brush Pro Blending Crease. So it's C441, and it just looks like this. So this is a blending brush, and I do use my blending brushes quite a bit. And then you can just see that is a crown brush. So yeah, it just looks like that. So that'll be good for, oh, it's really dense actually. So yeah, that'll be really good for blending in the crease, for sure. I'm excited to use that. Okay, so now getting into the actual bag. There are two things outside of the bag, but we're gonna start off with what the bag looks like. So this month's bag looks like this. So it is just this red, my bags always come like dirty or covered and stuff, but it's just this nice red with some, like, you can kind of see like the lace detailing of like roses. And then the zipper is this really cute bat. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see that, but it is in the shape of a bat. So the two things that came, first thing, I got two face masks. So these are Bio Republic skincare. I got a cucumber breathe soothing fiber sheet mask. You guys know I love my masks. And then I also got a Bio Republic Skincare Pomegranate Crush, which is an illuminating sheet mask. So I just got two masks. I'm still actually working on the masks I got from the last month's bag, the yogurt masks. Those are lasting me a long time. The next thing that is not in the box is Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil in Perversion. So let me just open this up and I will swatch it for you. If I can figure out how to get this out, that'd be great. I struggle with packaging. Okay, so it's just a little mini and it just looks like this. Swatch it for you. It's a really nice black. I actually really like that. It's very creamy. So that will make a really nice, you can probably blend it out really nice. Cool. So that is the second thing. And now we're getting into the actual bag. Ew. Why is it sticky? I hate sticky. Okay, so the card this month says Spellbound, and on the front it says, "In my defense, the moon was full and I was left unsupervised." So that's kind of fun for Halloween. The back says, "The leaves have turned, then air is cooler, nightfall start a little sooner each day. Everything feels enchanted, mysterious, and different." So yeah. So now getting into the bag, there are three things. First thing I'm pulling out, if I can pull out, is this is, ooh, this feels weird. This is Tarte Lifted Sweatproof Mascara. What does this look like? So it has a really nice wand. Is this? Oh wow, this is a brown. I've never used a brown mascara before. So So you can see it's a brown color. That's really interesting. I don't even know where to wipe this now. Good job, me. So that's going to be interesting. I'm excited to use that because, like I said, I've never used a brown mascara. Okay, next thing we have, what was this little? Hey Honey Trick and Treat Active Propolis Cream Concealer with Treatment Benefits. Natural tone, normal to dry. Okay, let's see if I can open it. It's a really little tube. Usually if I get a concealer, it's not my color. Oh wow, this is actually really nice. That actually kind of, you can't even like, you can barely see it. This might actually match my skin color, to be honest. Wow, it's really nice. Okay, my camera is flashing at me, so I gotta finish this quickly. The last thing in my bag, oh wow, this is big. This is MDM Flow. Just, I guess it's just a lipstick. Oh, it's in the color Retro. And this is what the packaging looks like. It's really pretty. Ooh, it has a nice applicator. Let's just swatch this and see. Oh wow, that's a really nice pink. That's very vibrant. I actually kind of want to put that on. It actually goes on really nice. I'm definitely not big on lipsticks because I don't know how to put them on very well. But this is really pretty. And it is drying matte. I can feel it drying matte. So you can see this is it on. It looks weird because I have like no other makeup on whatsoever. But yes, so this is what it looks like. Just trying to ruin my vanity. Okay, so this month's bag was really good. So we got this cute little red bag. We got a concealer that actually might be my color. We got a eyeliner, we got a lipstick, we got a mascara, and then we got two face masks. So this month was very makeup centered, and I really like that because obviously it's a makeup subscription service. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a like down below. Comment what you guys got in your Ipsy's. I want to see if like there were different things and who got what. And if you do want to sign up again, that link is in my bio. And I hope you guys did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.